I've rolled my swag in mobs of camps from Queensland to the west. I met some liars and some outback champs, but the oldest and the best was a bloke I met at Scoozy's pub. We drank a rum or two. He was mustering geese away up north at a place called Humpty. And there's a cookie to rot your guts. But he said he'd rode with Stu Thorpe, shorn sheep with Jackie Howe. He'd been a chef at Memsey's and he'd milked the sacred cow. And like he said, I've been around a bit and I'll show you a trick or two. Take a gander at the gaggle geese, said the man from Humpty Doo. Rotten geese was not his line. He couldn't stand the dags, but he was a champ. And drinks and smoking OP fags. And he said he dug the Murray. He'd won a VC at Tobruk. I think he'd fought Les Darcy and he'd sailed with Captain Cook. Because he said, I've been around a bit and I'll show you a trick or two. Take a gander at me gaggle of geese, said the man from Humpty Doo. Well, he built a yard to brand his geese and he made me laugh like hell. Because he tried to make some post holes by chopping up an old well. But he did say he'd rode far lap. He'd played for Collingwood in the ruck. He'd played Davis Cup with Laver and bowled Bradman for a duck. And like he said, I've been around a bit and I'll show you a trick or two. Take a gander at me gaggle of geese, said the man from Humpty Doo. Oh, he said he'd groomed Gough Whitlam, being a TV star. Travelled with Slim Dusty and owned a pub at Marble Bar. But if you tallied up these things, mate, I'm tallying you. He was just 200 years of age, the man from Humpty Doo. But like you said, I've been around a bit and I'll show you a trick or two. Take a gander at me gaggle of geese, said the man from Humpty Doo. Yes, take a gander at me gaggle of geese, said the man. I've rolled my swag in mobs of camps from Queensland to the west. I met some liars and some outback champs, but the oldest and the best was a bloke I met at Scoozy's pub. We drank a rum or two. He was mustering geese away up north at a place called Humpty Doo. And he said, I've been around a bit and I'll show you a trick or two. Take a gander at me gaggle of geese, said the man from Humpty Doo. In a goose, but he couldn't ride for nuts. He was useless as a rouseabout and as a cookie to rot your guts. But he said he'd rode with Stu Thorpe, shorn sheep with Jackie Howe. He'd been a chef at Memsey's and he'd milked the sacred cow. And like he said, I've been around a bit and I'll show you a trick or two. Take a gander at the gag of the geese, said the man from Humpty Doo. He couldn't stand the dags, but he was a champ at bludgeon drinks and smoking OP fags. And he said he dug the Murray. He'd won a VC at Tobruk. I think he'd fought Les Darcy and he'd sailed with Captain Cook. Because he said, I've been around a bit and I'll show you a trick or two. Take a gander at me gaggle of geese, said the man from Humpty Doo. Well, he built a yard to brand his geese and he made me laugh like hell. Cause he tried to make some post holes by chopping up an old well. But he did say he'd rode far lap. He played for Collingwood in the ruck. He played Davis Cup with Laver